things happen just because they're supposed to. And though we stretch and twist the world with ideas, our bodies flow until the new generation.